pretty good for once. All right. Let's see. Story. Yes, New Game Plus. Good. This isn't going to be a pure playthrough. We are going to be doing New Game Plus. But... hold on here. Let me silence all of this garbaggio. Make sure that is all silenced up. That's all good here. Let's get some. How is this that much different? Okay. New Game Plus. All upgrades obtained from a previous playthrough. Upgrades, current recipes. Yes. Moderate. Permadeath, tutorial messages. You wanna know what? Sure. Just in case. Oh boy, it has been a minute since I touched this. See how this goes. Fireflies. Used to have this shirt. Did you get rid of it? Oh. That's unfortunate.
I don't know.
Always look for the light.
I'm supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away.
This will be my first time playing this on PS5. I think.
Go halfway across the country with someone.
I gotta remember if I played this on PS4 first.
She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her.
Check out Game Pass soon.
Sweet Jesus.
$1 a month for a huge doing? Catalog. I think I have Game Pass still.
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Banjo-Tooie is on her, that is true. Though part of me, Jesus, I'm gonna be honest, so wants to play it with the old bad control schemes.
What do you do?
Or where is that thing? With this handy dandy wireless controller. I would try it with this. Cause I still do have a streaming 64 hooked up. Just haven't played much on it yet. I did a couple of rounds of Donkey Kong 64, which after all of Spooky Month and God of War is done, I will be getting back to playing every now and then.
a lot.
Mm-hmm.
What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her.
If I was going to do either of them, I'd likely do either of them, too.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Still looks beautiful. It's okay. It's going by fast, thank God. I just want it to be November, honestly. Or actually, I want it to be like 2.5 weeks from now when I've got my October vacation happening. Nice. Or Michelle, whichever that was. Either way, another Hatfield. I'm always happy. Then after that vacation, I'll only have like 2 weeks until God of War comes out. Then I only have to work 2 days that week. Town set up.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. All right. About what we were talking about earlier. Can't say I'd have done different.
I can't say I would have either.
I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later.
Thank you. The fact that, like, it's just this good starting off, this was such a great scene.
Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
It's weird having the transition of going from the first game of her actually looking like that to going to this now.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know, and I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just,
Okay, stop.
I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
Love how slightly awkward this is. This is directed so well. There's a robot! Such great little touches.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Your guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Want to hear something?
Okay.
Did make me promise to sing to you.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you.
Oh yeah, that's right. You have to actually play it. Oh, I forgot how freaking cool this was. The best use of the DualSense controller ever yet is still this.
If I ever were to lose you, I'd surely lose myself.
Oh, this was back on the DualShock 4, actually. The touchpad.
I'm not found by myself. Try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this pain of me. All my stolen missing parts. I have no need.
Second Son is up there, but I've like seen actual magicians play full on songs, including solos, using this controller. That to me is pretty nuts.
I can see our future days. Days of you and me. There you go.
Suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
How to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
Oh, I know I should be talking more, but I just love this freaking scene so much.
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina.
Dina?
She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh.
Broken up 1 week and make a move on my girl?
She's probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Oh, Jesse.
Smells fine.
Love that they still have this, because PS4s wouldn't have came out yet. What do we got up here? Cursed Grave, The Guitar Girl, Overland Saga? A crap ton. Huh. I'm not gonna lie. If I never wanted a big house, this would have been like, this would have been my dream setup when I was a kid. This is awesome. Give or take, I don't exactly have a gigantic house now, but oh, it's still got all the upgrades.
Sure.
Dude, some of the journal entries that get in there are so messed up. How's your week been, Adam?
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
Of course you were.
You got everything?
Yes.
I won't say his name on stream because I don't know if he wants me to, but did you see what happened to a coworker of yours?
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed.
Certain coworker of yours I just got sent a picture of with a gigantic boot. Not too dissimilar to what you were wearing when you had surgery on your foot. Oh Oh boy. Oh boy, Friday and Sunday are gonna be interesting.
Not so nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
Confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting.
Well, I'll tell you right now, if he is at work, it's not going to be too useful.
Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
From the look of the condition, he ain't going to be able to move too well.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
Hey, so... we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. I was just... I don't want you to think...
Ellie. We're cool.
Cool.
Promise.
And I like Jesse a lot more now, remembering back on it. I was kind of lukewarm on him before, but he was a good character. Sucks and all it happens, but...
Yeah.
Look at you.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi.
Going in here.
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie.
Man, the upgrade in interactions from the first one to this is off the charts.
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
Just sent you something to him.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
Okay. I gotta remember what kind of arsenal I was packing when I played this last. I know all the weapons are upgraded.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch out. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
You'll definitely... Oh my gosh, I did not notice you before. You're adorable! Look at her go!
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
Oh, of course.
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
I get it.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina!
They really aged her up for this.
Give me a minute!
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Oh my God.
Hey, Dina. Can I talk to you? Hey, guys, I'm tapping out.
Come on.
How long?
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Blue just messaged you. He's like, you know what? We can put him cutting sticky blocks all day tomorrow.
You're a chicken. You're a chicken.
I hate this kid so much. You want to fuck him up?
Let's do it.
Yeah, I do.
You asked for it. You better run, you little shit.
Holy shit. Get to cover. Go.
Holy
go.
Shit. Boom!
We're on the board, suckers.
I'm gonna nail you, boy.
Ow!
Hoo-ah! Oh!
Kid. I mean, frick. Don't tell your mom. Ah! Oh, you like that?
Get some snow, Ellie!
You,
oh, dang it!
Fight you, like, for real.
Like, for real.
Shit,
boom! Nail him. Ah, dang it. The aim on you children. Oh my gosh. You're getting too close. Dina, get some points on the board.
Oh no, you got snow in your hair.
Oh, got him. I don't know, man.
You'll never get away with this.
Get off of her, monsters.
All right. We actually have some work to do. Scram.
Scram.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Just slightly.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice you assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Good morning, girls.
Morning.
Good morning. Oh, look at that skybox.
Thank you.
Oh, they're face is red. I don't remember that. What the hell?
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on.
Your favorite. We'll see. It'll be interesting when I hear from Tyler about what we might try and do tomorrow or on Friday. Oh, how do you manage that?
Decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you.
Hold on.
Open it up. Settle down, children. All right.
I messaged you.
You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your log books, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right, get going.
Oh, that is my favorite girl right on the back there. Oh, I love that freaking rifle. Good bolt or lever action are my favorite type of rifles. Cut to Abby? I don't remember. We do. Ashley Birch. most overreacted to characters in video game history. I think is the worst character in this game. You, big boy.
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on, this way.
All these upgraded guns and I can't even look at them.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell
Laura,
me?
Oh, Laura, I love you.
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
That's putting it lightly.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
I can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
Man, this was the weirdest feeling starting out and having this.
You did all this in the dark.
So I avoided a good chunk of trailers.
Yes. Now come on.
It's one of the few games I did it
for.
Keep
going like this. We're gonna
so
be tired for today's
zipping
trip.
Into this.
It's not that far.
I was very confused.
Okay. She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
You're gonna have to run to make it.
If you can do it, I can do it.
That's what I was doing. There we go.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Barely.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Oh, I feel you, Abby. Whoa!
Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot
yeah.
up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
You wish, guy. Oh, cool. New characters. I hope they don't do anything bad or life-altering. Yeah, they won't do anything that'll... literally make the internet shit itself.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
It caused the biggest overreaction in gaming history.
Did anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town. An outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
That is a great question.
Yeah, okay. Sure, they'll be happy to offer.
I am trying to think of other games that I've played that have sex scenes in them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you
Cyberpunk have? Ones outside of the main story love interest ones aren't great.
What is going on with you?
There's that one in Wolfenstein. Reboot, but that one wasn't too bad. It was just out of nowhere.
Just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
Everyone else sees this. They're going to want to turn back.
We can convince them, right?
What's it called?
Happy. I want what you want.
Oh!
Not at any cost.
It's one of David Cage's first games.
Hey.
Don't.
Not Heavy Rain, although it has a really awkward one in it, too. Crap. What is it called? It's called Fahrenheit outside of the U.S., but it's called something different here. Indigo Prophecy has a really bad one. What else?
I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own.
Man. As much as video games as I've played that are mature rated, you would think I'd have seen more of them. Oh boy. Oh my gosh, with this running, I forgot how much you have to get this dead on. What in the... Okay. Can you think of any other ones that I'm not thinking of? How am I not doing this right? Okay. Oh my goodness gracious. This is what's gonna get me. I'm going to be defeated. What am I? Okay. I'm obviously doing something wrong. What am I doing wrong? I'm holding L. Okay, that time it did it. I think I was clicking the stick in by accident, and that somehow interfered with it. I'm honestly trying to think of a game now that has a good sex scene in it. Hold on, give me 1 second. I actually need to... One second. think that'll be all right. Okay. Back to what we were doing.
You got Mel pregnant. Shit.
Yeah, that's what happens.
You alive?
Yeah, poke the bear. Good call. I really do want to know if that sex scene was meant to be that awkward. Or if they just didn't realize it until afterwards. Because, yeah, that was one moment where I was just 1,000% taking Queen out of the game. There he goes. Now to fist fight. Oh yeah, the dodge is in here. Forgot we borderline have a fighting game here. Abby, as long as I can get one dodge and I'm pretty much good. Alright. This does have a really good fighting mechanic, though. That I'll admit. Whew. I don't think you should do that. That would probably hurt.
I need to get a view.
Get on up. Nice.
How do I get out of here?
We'll get after the basement. What were you thinking? Really, you don't think, you don't say. Nailed it. Just ignore that first shot. I got him on the first try.
Where's that lookout?
I think the helicopter's coming in. Someone's getting dropped off. This is partially fuzzy to me. Oh yeah, there's a lot of the sneak through crevices stuff in this one. I really wanted Abby to just snap necks from the start. Alright. Down, further we go. Gotcha! Surprise attack. If you get the run and blow, I forgot about that. Common maneuver, the run and blow. Only used by professionals. except the Joel and Tom using a quick, if I'm not mistaken. Man, I forgot how great this prone is. Would have literally broken the previous game, but I miss it.
Horse tracks. Where's the patrol?
Love that little break into the ice. So good. Now he's chromed out silver baller there.
Come on. This way. Right behind you.
Not using the holster because, of course, we haven't gotten our second pistol yet.
With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah,
because there isn't much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other. Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Thanks, you're so kind.
And I think she wasn't right for you. Interesting. Shut up. Okay.
And the eventual third game, when it happens, like an actual adult Ellie, cannot freaking wait. If that's the direction they go, which, God, I hope so.
Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're going to point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
You're going to point at your face, aren't you? I love it. Yes. Can I seriously not look at that stuff yet? Wow, did they wait a while.
Hey, it's this way.
It is a great view.
What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks. Where do we sign in? Come on.
Break the awkwardness.
To do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Oh, Eugene. Oh, man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
Eugene, the pot smoker, if I remember correctly.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Still pretty tough. Man, I would fall and bust my ass on this.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
There it is.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh? That's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had one on him.
Of course he did. His name was Eugene. Do love how instantly they make sure you know she's grown up. And it's a kid that loved comic books. No, now I like some drugs every now and then and a little bit of the girl. Guess he told me Joel, 2 clickers by the gas station, cleared otherwise, get it all clear.
And there.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
West.
See a strip mall?
Oh, with the supermarket? No, town's past that.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Get back.
Get on
houses.
Over there. I want to feel.
Question.
I want to get to shoot something. I want to feel all different.
The same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. I'm here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
You're so good at this, Ellie. Are we gonna... I guess we're not gonna move that. Or just you're gonna do it. Huh.
Go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
Okay.
No, from old age. Like living a long life.
You? No way.
If
come
only.
On. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
The foreshadowing here.
Hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today.
I'll have you know, miss.
Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
How would you have not checked them already, lady?
What do you know about this place?
Just another event.
Kind of a good scavenger, are you?
Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh.
Oh.
You guys good?
Yeah.
I always love this so much. I also get a gun. I think if I was stronger, Daddy would be happy. Thank you very much, Eric. Let me protect our house from monsters. It could also be a company which a closet Danny's himself in his bedroom.
What movie are you guys gonna watch?
The frickin' notes in these rooms kill me.
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out.
Yeah.
Going sledding.
Fun.
Sounds fun.
Being real rebels. We might even throw snowballs.
Tesseract. Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
Good old fashioned guy action.
Fuck. The temperature dropped.
Whoa, what am I doing? Okay. There we go.
Yeah, easy.
Think it would take to bring down a moose.
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them.
Ooh, that doesn't look so good. So what game you been playing this week, Adam? Oh man, what do I all have again? Silencer, health kit, Molotov, smoke bomb, trip mines.
How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
Alan Wake, that's right. I've only seen parts of that plate. I do need to finish playing through that. Good night. The best thing about having Ellie, you always got a knife. Correctly, you can get into this bathroom through a side window. Yes, you can. Normally there'd be pills in here, but I got all the upgrades, so they don't have you pick them up anymore. Pretty excited for when I get through done streaming this, then when October comes, I should be done with the platinum for part one, and then I should. All the glass things were in this too.
You good?
Forgot about that.
Yeah.
Then I'll be playing third person of Resident Evil 8.
Thanks.
And the DLC for that, I'm pretty excited.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah. It's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, a dozen. You?
I cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck.
Damn, girl.
Maybe we'll get.
Oh, that's right. I forgot the big thing they do for this one is making you break windows. Is there a brick somewhere? There isn't. I'm gonna have to shoot that, aren't I? I really don't want to. Is there for real not a brick in here anywhere? Pretty sure I have to.
More blood.
Oh, dumbass.
Dina, this way. More runners.
I could have gone that way.
Let's see how it goes.
Somehow I didn't alert them blowing apart that window. Get that other one, Dina. There you go. Where'd you go? is. Right in the membrane. There we go. Now, you, thank you. Should be one. Let me get you first. Let me get you first. Are you gonna track him down? Oh, nice, Dina! Stone Cold Killer! Wow, that AI is a lot more dedicated. Then again, there was some pretty impressive stuff when it worked correctly in part one.
Looks like it.
We still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
Don't we go up through here? Am I wrong here? I thought we shuffled over this building. Oh, she has to initiate it.
Ellie. Help me up there. I want to look around.
All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there.
Likely where they're getting in. Man, I might get to the fact that when we're in Seattle, and that might be it for the night. I forgot how long this intro is.
See?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Dina, under here.
I looked on how long to beat, and it said it was between 20 to 30 hours. Oh boy. Don't remember you, guy. Promises. Trust me, I can keep that one. No infection happened in here, sweetheart. Choice do I have? I hope he survives. I'm sorry. My little sister has stopped feeling her feet. I needed the insulin. Eek.
Actually, yeah.
Oh, yeah, you go up top and then in.
Not sure.
There it is.
This way.
Got it right that time.
I'm in.
One of these rooms is where you get your first Molotov, if I'm not mistaken.
Hey. Got some alcohol.
A couple of rags.
Rags, I was saying it.
Fix yourself up.
Oh no, med kit. Not quite yet. Could have made him a little tough. Oh, that's right. They put him into classes this time.
Got it.
Increased ability. Man, I forgot how different the skill trees were. Hold your breath while aiming. Shot I wasted in that frickin' window.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Oh, that's so sweet.
You're just the kindest.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
This part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's
get to the ground floor.
Oh. That's the plan. Aw. I did it, little poacher. Here we go. Oh, yes, the safe. There's a lot less drawers that have nothing in them in this one. That's hitting me instantly. As I say that, the next drawer had nothing in it. Very nice. Good old crate. And the locker has not a thing in it. Can I hit 3 for 3? Yup, another drawer with nothing in it. I am on fire. Oh, broke the streak. There we go. Now. Oh, shoot. I just ruined it. I ain't getting that safe now. Sonar drought. Nicely done. Plan. Go to sleep. Okay. Just don't turn around, and we'll be fine. Another trick is you need to hit that triangle prompt from a little bit further away, otherwise it activates their proximity and
they detect you. Blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Dina.
Don't help at all, Dina. It's fine.
Coming.
You're gonna make me the Molotovs, that's right. Oh, here. Hello, beautiful.
Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro.
I burned a building without one of these. I'll do fine. Chopped a guy's face into bits. Absolutely, get the runners first. One clicker, two clickers. Nope, one clicker, two runners. No, two clickers, two runners. Once I get this other runner. We are in Lake Flynn. Just don't see me, my dude. Where are you going? Now, I can carefully stalk the clickers. There we go. And good night. just keep going on your little clicky way. Gosh dang it! Ah, I was hoping to get through that without a death. Where did it save me at? Oh, nice. It saved me at that clicker. That was so kind of you. Always in that back room. That's right. Are you going to take care of him? Girl! I forgot how good you are in this.
And he's still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We are.
Sounds good to
Agreed.
Me. Oh yeah, that's right. We need to go up here.
See a way, huh?
Need to get up there. Oh, nope, that's right. We try this first.
I won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here. There we go.
Nice. Excellently done.
That should hold us. Get over.
Hoo-yah.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good.
After you, lady.
Here I go.
Faster. I don't remember if you remember in a hurry to climb one of these. I don't know if there was any situations where I was scared of getting caught. Huh. It's not that I remember. I don't think we're gonna make it. We need to have a really awkward scene quickly.
We won't make it. We're almost there.
Oh boy, did I get lost. Dina, where are you? Oh man, I'm legit lost. This is not good. Where we came in. Oh, duh, moron.
I
Dina?
Dina!
Now's not a good time to screw with us. Get proper lost at.
Dina! Ellie! I can see you! Ellie!
Oh, thank God.
There you are.
Come on. This way. Where are we going? Just trust me.
Good call.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear.
There was a way to holster your weapon, but I guess not. Eugene's workshop.
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
You don't say.
Huh.
Eugene Linden.
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got this real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ.
QZ?
Killed 3 soldiers. And 2 civilians.
Jesus.
Yeesh.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He
could do worse.
You'd be surprised.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Times were tough, let's just put it that way.
Oh my God. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Nothing. Mark Bench.
Hey, found his generator.
And oh crap. Viola.
Oh, that's better.
Oh wow. Impressive work, Benji Jean. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Most likely. What did I all upgrade on this thing? So stability. Capacity and damage. And this was fire rate, stability, recoil, capacity. And all of them had the lights with the gator strip. That's
oh,
right.
Hello. Ellie, look at the floor.
Hiding in a secret room, are we?
You see a way down?
Not here.
Down we go.
Obviously a sex
dungeon. Ah, yes!
Tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den.
sex then.
He was so lonely, man. Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of
lots of it. Isn't there a, if I remember correctly, there's a bong helmet in here.
Hey, he's got that videotape.
Smash Brandy's cooch. Huh. Isn't that one of them?
Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Yes!
Are these? It's porn. Interesting taste, Eugene.
Good and rolled tight.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, I missed the bong mask.
Good. Does weed go bad? Let's find out. You having a hard time?
Oh, I got it.
I'm having a hard time.
Give me that.
Oh, yeah, like you're gonna get it.
Okay.
A little tight? Just a little.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Spaz.
Smells good.
I mean... we stuck here a while, right?
Of course.
Totally trapped.
Two cool, crazy kids trapped in a second in a pot man.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being...
Life-altering.
How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
You did.
What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow, like a solid 6.
Wow.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what?
6.
I mean, now I really want to know how you rate it.
I don't think you do.
Such a tease, good lord.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You two are adorable. Start a fire that way, ladies. Come on now. Damn kids. Come on, 1 hour and 30 minutes. I'm still in this intro. I forgot how long this intro takes.
Come on.
go. Alright, time to run. Not good times ahead. Supplies, run! To the rescue. There he is.
We're gonna have to run. Come on, Neil. I'll cover you. Keep going. Come on, this way. Ow! Through here. Oh, shit. Hold up. This way. Come on.
Excellent. There's a great scene of how to stop Joel. To stop Joel from dying. And it was Dive Ellie in front of that. This is my favorite YouTube clips.
Where the hell did they all come from? It don't matter. What does is where we going? I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge.
Here it is.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this.
God damn it! These salt fishes are everywhere!
Boom! Wow, you kill a lot quicker with melee weapons this time around. Good night. Really got to come on. There we go. Ooh. Murder stomp.
We need to hurry.
Yes. Get a freaking hammer. I forgot about this.
Up there, the window. That's our way out. You see a way up there? Here, use this.
I'm trying, man.
Push it up under the car. We're getting inside. I'll get the gondola to the window. You two keep those infected off. Damn, it's clean.
Get up. Up so I can bash your head in. I forgot what options were in here. I don't remember them pulling stuff out. Ooh!
You need me to take over? I got you. Just keep those infected away.
Good night.
Just need another minute.
Really? Come on! Oh yeah, that's right, she has that adrenaline thing. That's what's going on. Nice! Dodge not needed.
got you. Take gloves to us!
Where are we going?
It's this way! Come on!
Everywhere!
Man, she has got such good range between this and Maka, good lord.
Through here, let's go! Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay?
Yeah.
Hey, you gotta hold it. We gotta go back. Run them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door. Tommy, we cannot stay here. Horses ain't making it all that way.
My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a Baldwin place. It could work. All right. I'll get the door.
All right. You ride with me. Come on.
Come on!
Getting what you wanted. Come on, girl. This over with.
What about this one?
When I was 12, I found a skateboard. I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
A chemical burn. I did it myself.
Cover up the fact that I'm immune.
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And it turns out immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts.
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story.
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What? Did you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just,
what
you
the
wait, please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town.
No.
No way.
How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Smart as can be.
get inside!
Oh, I'm not looking forward to seeing this again.
How you guys doing?
Just need to get past it.
We're good. Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No, no. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm.
Oh, got any brushes or towel or anything?
You want nothing, Lucky.
You have no idea.
Don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before we head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother. Joe. Act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
No!
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Oh, his knee looks so bad, I forgot.
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
I never understood this. You're going to kill him anyway. Why are you caring? Tourniqueting the leg is going to stop the bleeding. Stop his knee looks.
Clear out. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
Being a 2-hour stream, because I got a feeling that I'm going to be a little out of it after seeing this again.
Shit. How do I get down there? Okay, Shimmer.
Got a whole lot of commentary because I know what is coming, and I am already getting to be sick to my stomach.
There it is. Joel?
I have literal
Tommy?
Knots in my stomach. I can. Oh, I freaking hate this.
on.
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him
she
go.
Snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You won't die.
Or just finish it.
End it. Now.
This is portrayed incredibly well, and I get it, but oh boy, do I hate seeing
Joel,
it.
Get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No! No!
No! I'll fucking kill you. No. No.
The only good thing you do, Owen, is have some bit of sensibility here. Talk more, but I'm literally holding back crying.
Can I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
They have the guys that we would need to do this smart. We'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he would.
She's not wrong.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What did WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know
neither
how large that group is, How armed?
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Marie. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out.
As you should.
One day. Please.
Okay.
Stop at his house before we leave. We just have to pick something up. Okay.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
Whew.
I hit it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
This is the part of the reason why I'm okay with this, or with how that all happened. Obviously, I all got unbelievably fortunately lucky in a situation that Tommy and Joel, oh, I'm gonna start crying, would get set up in, because Joel and Tommy have been a part of this thing for a while. Openly helping whoever they can, and there would be no way they could know possible that that situation they get jumped. So, being the natural helpers that they are, and how much of a soft spot Joel's gotten from not needing to be hardcore survival man for freaking 4 years.
Hey.
I'm okay with how that went down.
What do you mean? I can go get it.
Freaking place he had. passes at sundown. Nothing like the rest. This stuff. Push deliberation front. Lift me out with rust. Conversation progression. Noise and blood. Yes, what's going on with that dance to fuck up your friendship? Oh. Jacket. And his backpack. Nicely kept bed. Oh, I forgot about that. Pictures of him and his girls. Easter was there. But the one that matters most.
Did you come down here?
I just love how that becomes such a thing. Yeah. A random pistol, the first weapon he found after he got Ellie. Not the one he starts with, the random one he finds.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
Wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot? I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
I do for the most part.
Get going, you're losing light.
This game is extraordinarily longer than the first one. I forgot about that. Yikes.
Couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Once we get into the actual city, I'll call her.
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
I would not be able to do this. Just navigate on my own over the way there. Not a chance.
You said you and Joel ran into. They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
It's the one we all thought about the most. At least I did. One I knew was gonna get him from the second that first game ended.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
You got it.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
I know what I'm doing a little bit. Now, is it this way or that? This way. Seattle. Traffic advisory. Tune radio to 5:30 a.m. when flashing. Huh. Man, parts of this are coming flooding back to me.
Sure seems
the person the frickin' Seraphites worship now.
Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
Played the ever-living crap out of this when it first came, but it's gonna be a little sketchy when we start out until we actually get into the combat areas, then I'll remember a good chunk of it.
Set the QZ.
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Alright, we're gonna call her here. I'm actually legit a little woof. But, yeah, let's do that. And because I'm that person. All right. That's the end of that. And thank you, Adam, for checking in a little bit. I might stream tomorrow, I don't know, but I'll be sure to be on here for She-Hulk Thursday with Mike. So everybody, y'all have yourself